Reduce each ratio on the right and drag the correct answer from the left. To reduce a ratio, we have to make sure they have the same units first. This first one, 18 inches to 2 feet. Well, feet and inches aren't the same units, but I know there are 12 feet in an inch. So that means 2 feet has 24 inches. So I'm going to say it's equal to 18 inches to 24 inches. Because 24 inches is 2 feet. So 18 to 24 reduces by 6. It's going to be 3 to 4. And then the inches reduce out, so your answer is 3/4. This next one, 27 feet to 3 feet, the units are the same, so we just go ahead and reduce. This reduces by 3, it's going to be 9 to 1. And the feet reduce out. 24 centimeters to 8 centimeters, the units are the same, so you can just go ahead and reduce. 24 to 8 reduces by 8, it's going to be 3 to 1. 240 centimeters to 8 meters. Different units here. So we want to change the meters to centimeters. And there are 100 centimeters in a meter. So this is the same thing as 240 centimeters to 800 centimeters. Then you can go ahead and reduce this down. Reduces by 10 at first, so it's 24 to 80. And then 24 to 80 reduces by 8, that's going to be 3 to 10. So when you're reducing a ratio, make sure you make the units the same first if necessary, and then just go ahead and reduce the fractions.